inside to have a human heart. To have a human heart. If Shell had listened 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 30 years ago, 40 years ago, 50 years ago, many of the atrocities that Shell committed, they might not have committed it. If they had listened. But because everything is about money, it's about the profit, so they can never listen. That is where the problem lies.
Shell will never become a green and ethical company. We need to dismantle Shell. We need to bring justice to impacted communities, provide a just transition for workers, and we need to take the climate crisis serious.
Okay, so we're here in Wassenaar at the house of Mr. Ben van Beurden, the CEO of Shell. And as you all know, Shell is moving to the United Kingdom. And Ben van Beurden already put his house on sale. There we go. Goodbye, Ben.